everybody.
I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Jacob. And we are
Giant Viking. Today we want to show you one of our favorite tools, the Giant Viking Digital Angle Gauge.
This little guy can be used for all kinds of measuring and setting any angle that you might need for your woodwork, your table saw, for leveling pictures on the wall, or for any kind of electrical, plumbing, and carpentry jobs.
This tool measures or sets angles, it checks relative angles, and it can also be used as a digital level. And let's be honest, at some point you start checking any kind of angle or anything that's level, like you get addicted to it.
Now let's jump right in and show it in action. Very important for the use of the digital angle gauge. It relies on gravity for measuring the difference of two angles. So, for example, even if your saw is standing on a very uneven floor, the digital angle gauge must always be upright in use. You can't lay the gauge flat on its back to set the angle. You place the gauge on a flat surface, like here, on the table of the table saw. You power it on and you check if it is already showing zero. If it doesn't, no big deal, you simply zero it out by pushing the zero button. Push it, wait for the S icon to flash, let go of it, so the tool is all clear. And here you go. Then you choose what calibration you need, like degree, percentage, millimeter, or pitch readings. I will work with degrees, and off you go. You can simply attach the tool to your saw and check out whatever angle you might need. I often put it on my table saw to make sure that when I flip it over to 45 degrees, it is actually 45 degrees.
As you can see, you have grooves in here everywhere around the tool, which is great for electricians and plumbers. It has a strong magnet under the bottom, so it attaches easily and it holds super tight. Now let's say that you are in a situation where you have to match the angles of some tubes. Then what you could do is you set this on your known angle tube and just let it measure. So it's just gonna be wherever it lands. But then you press the zero button and zero it. Now, if you put it onto another tube, you just move it until it shows zero again. And as soon as you hit zero, you know you got the right angle. So that's a really smart function. What I love about this digital angle gauge is the very huge display. It's very easy readable from any angle, which makes working with it so much easier. Another cool feature for you to use, if you get into a spot where you can't see the display that good, you just press the hold button, save the measurement, pull it off and read it. So that's pretty cool.
One important thing to notice, if you start to tilt it backwards too far, it will show an arrow on the display. But actually, this is only a good thing because it shows you very obviously that you are not placing the tool accurately. It always needs to be straight up to give you a reliable reading.
Once you start thinking about it as a DIY person, you will find all kinds of uses for this little device, and you never want to miss out on the convenience that comes with it.
If you have any questions, please reach out and let us know.
Just visit our website or drop us an email. The Giant Viking team is always here to support you. We want you to be happy.
And for now we say,
hi, hi, and bye-bye.